Welcome everyone to a new Marvel Spider-Man 2 video. We're back. We're going to Coney Island today. Oh, look at this, Coney Island. What is this?
Oh. We gotta change it to ours first. Let us go about the process. Incognito.
I don't see any bad guys.
The Mysterium.
Should we take a closer look?
Hello. I'm Quentin Beck, Master Illusionist.
Mysterio!
This is Betsy, my business partner, and Cole, my technical advisor. And this is the next generation of entertainment. No way, dude. Excellent! A brave young man, ready to experience the future firsthand. Is there anyone else out there with courage in their hearts? Come on, come all, and experience the future!
This is cool.
There's a kiosk up ahead. There's people here.
If you enjoy your experience, please tell your friends, and feel free to visit one of the many Mysteriums now open around the city. Our free trial ends soon.
Thank you, Betsy. I'm sure you will.
Now to customize your experience. As you look at these images, I want you to think about your future. Your hopes and your dreams. Ah, yes. I'm getting good data.
And we're done.
No way!
Enjoy the show. Don't worry, I'll be watching and listening. If at any time you begin to feel uncomfortable, just let us know.
This is cool.
Alright, I'm in it.
I suck at this though.
There it is, yeah. That's what I like. Here comes y'all.
This is like hard a little. I messed up. Oh my gosh, dude, I suck. This is dope.
Boom! Yeah, baby! Let's break this thing down one more time!
Dude, it's hard. Dude, I can't. Dude, can this be over already? Like, isn't that I, like, enjoy it, hate it? It's just, like, I suck at it. Mr. Negative? I think it is, because...
Beck told me to think about my future when he was creating my illusion. Is this what I was thinking about? These new powers.
Nah, bro, I think I died quitting back.
Still has some works to work out.
Hi, Pete. Cool shirt.
Cool
shoes and really cool everything.
Oh, Harry and MJ.
Hey, guys, this is my best friend Harry. I just got back from overseas and he's starting up a new research foundation.
You mean we're starting up a new research foundation? Hey, good to meet you.
Good job, huh? Still gonna have time for tutoring?
We'll figure it out.
Shall we?
Actually, that thing back there really messed my head up. Can we dip? Okay. Nice meeting you, Harry.
Yeah, you too.
You good?
Yeah.
Actually, we'll catch up with you later.
We should really check out Miles. Make sure he's okay.
Yeah. Bye-bye.
Okay.
Well, they seem nice. Too bad they're gonna miss out on the best night of our lives, huh?
Dude, what?
Alright, here's the plan. Tonight, here's the greatest hits album of our childhood and the top three singles.
Welcome!
All right, each of our favorite
this.
Attractions.
Step right up.
I have no idea who you're up against.
Good luck. You'll need it.
Tom Pete, you got this.
Alright, players.
Here's the trigger.
Let's go.
Guys, on the top.
And they're up. Great Coney Island Open returns after 3 years, and our returning competitors seem to be the highest in spirits.
Harry, what are you doing?
Distracting you. Duh. It's working.
Oh, that's dirty.
Go, Pete!
You're taking his side?
Oh my god, come on. Come on. Yeah.
Our returning champion keeps his crown.
Hold up. You guys want your prize?
Oh, we're good. Thanks.
I look good in a crown.
Pardon me.
Next on our top three, MJ Watson featuring the speed.
This could be a good one.
How did I let you talk me into this?
Stop and smell the popcorn.
How can you
oh,
think about
what?
Food right now?
You know me. I have many talents.
Sure.
This is cool. Oh, we're good at basketball.
Go get declared soulmates. I'm gonna fly solo. See you.
see if I give off Casanova vibes.
Good luck. Soulmates, huh? No pressure.
What does this thing know about us?
Maybe that you should move in with her?
Or maybe that everything's too up in the air to think about again?
Yeah. Skin's pH?
Highly doubt it's that sophisticated.
Over here, let's do this one next. Go-karts, anyone?
Wait, you're driving? Hard pass.
Come on, you two lovebirds. We've got more park to explore.
Oh. Is that Tombstone?
Mysterio? This park really is a magnet for reformed supervillains.
Yeah. Come on. We still have a little more memory lane.
All right, roller coaster. Yo, this is cool. See, I would try and raise my hands, but my controller's charging. Yo, this is cool. Yo, I love this game, dude. Dope. Uh-oh. All right, ride's over with.
Get any more of those. There'll be plenty, buddy.
This is nice.
That was great.
What's a ride?
You were saying?
Jonah? Nothing. Not a word on my article yet.
I still can't believe he's your boss.
Let's just find something to hit.
Now, here's a strapping young lad. Welcome. Who's up first?
Me.
Sorry. Yes.
Okay.
I guess this really was the year.
Harry, that was something else.
Yeah, I have no idea how I did that.
Okay, how about we do something more chill?
Ferris wheel line has died down some.
Do how do we get up there?
Stuff just always gets in the way.
Man, Pete, you must have had one packed tutoring schedule.
Yeah, so.
You two have always had your noses to the grindstone. Sometimes you gotta stop and smell the roses.
This one looks fun.
That looks nice.
How's it feel?
Weirdly high. Or do you mean being this handsome, this chunk?
Yeah, we always say we will, but let's pinky promise this time. Just not right now. Too high.
All right, postpone the pinky promise.
All right, exit.
So
ride the big wheel. Is that over here? This.
Looking good, Pete.
You know I've never taken this off, right?
You're gonna wear that to the office.
Co-founder approved.
This is cool. The big wheel.
Are you sure that's a plane?
Hey, I'm gonna let you two go ahead and get cute together. Yeah. We'll see if I can win a couple more unicorns.
Red.
This is nice.
You look really happy.
It's funny. Harry's getting a second chance, but I feel like I'm getting one too.
You two are gonna make a hell of a team. Maybe we'll post it.
Did Jonah put you on the front page? You're gonna be an editor! I should have bought champagne.
Hunters and scorpions and explosions? Oh my. Jonah posted the new guy story. It already has 5,000 views. I've gotta write a different kind of story. We mistrust.
I was about to say, yeah, if you, I was about to say that.
If you need some help from your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man, I'd say we need to have a team too. Even if I do forget the shoot me.
Next.
Hey, yo, boss.
He went this way.
Out of the way.
They're on a they're after Tombstone or Mysterio. They're after Tombstone.
Eyes on Tombstone.
I'm sorry, Coney Island. Oh, yeah, you're dead. I'm sorry.
Tombstone can handle himself. Can't let them hurt anyone who hasn't gotten out of the park yet. Oh no, Harry! Come on, Harry, pick up!
Hey, it's Harry. Leave a message.
MJ, Harry isn't answering his phone. Got my hands full with these hunters, and I don't see him anywhere.
Our Ferris wheel pod is about to touch down. I'll make sure he's safe.
And you stay safe, too.
You know I don't go anywhere without my Sokarian sidekick.
Is that what you call your safe stingray?
Still workshopping. I'll let you know when I find Harry.
Okay. I figured something was gonna happen.
He's tough. So are these guys.
There's. I would honestly be surprised if they kill Tombstone or kidnap him, or well, take him because.
Spider-Man or Tombstone?
We got four. Like, Tombstone's strong. And if you see what he could do in Marvel Spider-Man, then you would know.
MJ, you found Harry?
Not yet, but I saw Mysterio. Raven's Goon Squad doesn't seem to be interested in him. Like, at all.
And they must only want Tombstone. Thanks for the tip.
Yeah, I'll keep looking for Harry.
Additional units are on their way.
Can't believe we're fighting at Coney Island.
Could you come back later? Now isn't really a good time.
Oh.
Go get Tombstone.
I'm coming, honey! These nets are no joke! I got these guys, Tombstone. You just worry about breaking through that net.
Son, see the thing? You defend me.
You and me both, Lonnie. But these guys, his boss wants you dead. He's a hunter, and he's making supervillains his prey.
Yes, he's not open to a call from my patrol officer about how I turned my life around.
Since he's already killed Scorpion, probably not.
Oh my.
You look tired. Have a seat.
I just wish that.
Help you.
Oh, this is the one thing from the trailer.
It's gonna be okay.
Oh boy.
Hang on.
Where's Miles when we need him? Dude. So Harry didn't know. Yeah, I think. Okay.
Hey, I just saw what happened at Coney. What was that?
Well, remember my friend Harry?
Yeah. That was him. How?
Honestly, no idea. I think it's this treatment he's been.
Oh, that's Harry.
gotta go.
Hey, I cleared out the foundation.
All right, I'll swing by.
Swing by. Man, how many times have you said that and meant it literally?
Oh, he was trying to hit at the fact that I think he has spider powers. Yeah, let's get this. That actually looks powerful. So, no new suit for Peter, which means it's for Miles. So, we got the 299 suit that returns in the life story. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Wow. Jeez. I didn't expect that to actually happen, but but yeah, I think we're gonna end off the episode here. If y'all enjoyed today's most recommended video, let me know in the comment section below if you wanna see, of course, other stuff on most recommended too, and not just the gameplay walkthrough, of course, and I'm talking about when it's done. Let me know.
My pleas for peace have been rejected.
But
calls for violence.
Yeah.
You know it. Spider-Man. An attack on what was once a destination for enjoyment now stands desecrated and defiled. On the church to Coney Island, he was victim to a free
shut up, J. Jonah Jameson.